Hello, and welcome to the Reactor. All right, animals as leaders. Monomyth. This is a new one, I imagine. I guess. I think. I believe. And this was my kind of first my first progressive metal band that I started listening to just a few months ago, a year or so ago. I just thought they were just absolutely fantastic. I fell in love with them when I was sitting outside by the fire. And then I just, the music was just so unbelievable, I just lost my mind. So, alright, well, let's lose my mind again. It should be fun. Alright. That just happened. What was that? So what I've known of animals as leaders in the past is they're unpredictable. If you've never heard them before, the music takes you into this realm of unknowingness, because every time you think the music is going to lead into a certain direction, it doesn't. Which is the main reason why I love them so much, is because I just can't follow it. And it surprises me every single time. With this, the triple beats, you know, the drummer in this has excelled in the last couple of years. I don't know how long it's been since their previous release, but you can tell that they've really sharpened some skills. The eight-string guitars and the low notes with the slapping, I think is going on. It's just an amazing sound, mixed with then the, I forget his name, but with this lead taking you on this amazing ride while the kind of this curious chaos is happening. It's fantastic. And this middle part here is just so mesmerizing. That got dark. Wow. Well, that was a wild ending. That progressed in an interesting way. What a interesting video too. That's some really unique art. It makes me slightly uncomfortable. I don't know why, but this is it's just mind-bending, as always. Their entire discography and every song is always something just a little bit mind-bending. But this is like, it led you into this really dark corner. You know, it gave me a little uneasiness following it to the end. And then it just kind of left you hanging. There was no real climax. There was no real goodbye. There was no ending. It was just you were expecting something else, and it's just great. So Animals as Leaders, it's one of my favorite progressive metal instrumentalists, they're just amazing to listen to any given time, especially when you're outside by the fire staring at the stars. And you're just listening to some sort of chaos, and you wonder, does it all make sense? Because this music, I know there's like probably a mathematical scheme to this. I just don't get it. And I know this type of music is very complex, and only like really high-end elite musicians can respect and understand it. Me as the general listener with some minor musical skills, I have mad respect for anyone that can pull something like this off, and not only pull it off, but to remember it and play it again live or something like that. This kind of thing is something that you write it down, and then you're like, okay, now I got to remember what the hell I did. It's pretty fantastic. All right, well, enough jabbering, and until the next time, cheerio. Where the hell did the mouse go?